We're going to go over our intro in two parts. This is the first part. It's a simple merengue march. So you're going to keep your knees slightly bent. We're going to march narrow, then wide. This is the first progression. The second time it comes around, we're going to do it a little differently. We're going to do a pendulum swing with the legs. We're going to do that four times, then we're going to walk forward for four and swing the legs, travel back. Here comes intro part two. It's going to be a V step and a jump to the side. So we're going to start slowly. Step out, out, in, big jump, and a little pause. We're going to speed it up. Here we have the merengue six step. It's going to show up quite a few times throughout this song. We're going to take it at half speed. So it's a six count. One, two, three, four, five, six. Good. Once you get the footwork, we're going to speed it up a little bit. Part A is nice and simple with a little progression. We're going to start with our knees up. On the last count, we're going to give a little thrust to the front and on the left. Next time around, we're going to slowly take it to the right. Good, and take it all the way around to the other side, add some arms. Part B, we're going to start at half tempo. This is a really quick step. We're going to speed it up. It's a really quick tap. Switch sides. Part C, we're also going to start at half speed. It's a simple two to the right, two to the left, then you're going to take it back to the right for four counts. We're going to speed this up and add a little arm. Good, open up your chest. Now that we have all the parts down, we're going to put them together and have some fun.